We are going to know about chiller load calculation in this video. In the last video, we learned how BTU meter works and its formula. The same formula is used to calculate chiller load. First, let's know what chiller load calculation is and why we calculate it. Chiller load calculation is the calculation of how much heat a chiller removes from water. This calculation is useful for two important things. It is used to select chiller TR when we buy. It is useful to know the performance of chiller. Now let's know how to calculate load. Formula to calculate chiller load: load is equal to flow rate multiply delta T divided by 24. Flow rate is a measurement of how much water is flowing through the chilled water pipeline. When measuring it, it should be measured in gallons per minute. Delta T is the difference between the temperature of the water in the return line and the temperature of the water in the supply line. We should measure it in degree Fahrenheit. A 2000-ton chiller has a chilled water flow rate of 2867 gallons per minute and supply and return water temperatures of 42.4 degrees Fahrenheit and 54.6 degrees Fahrenheit. Now let's use these values in the formula. Load equals chilled water flow rate 2867 gallons per minute multiply return temperature 54.6 degrees Fahrenheit minus supply temperature 42.4 degrees Fahrenheit divided by 24 is equal to 2867 gallons per minute multiply 12.2 degrees Fahrenheit divided by 24 is equal to 1457 tons. 2000 tons chiller is currently running at 1457 tons load. That means, the chiller is removing heat, equivalent to 1457 tons, from the water. This is the chiller load calculation method. If the video was useful, please like the video and share this video with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe to our Zebra Learnings channel. Thank you.